Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then barge in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Go. One at a time, take a number. It sucks to be popular. This is
this will take some time. Look around, see if you can...
alive. I can't stay here.
Promise.